And they start. Give them a big cheer. Support these guys. Their repetitions will be counted. Look at the bend in the bar. You can see just how much weight they're lifting. The back slap to injury. Drive back through the legs. Keep the bar close to their thighs. They're both strong guys. James' favourite event is the deadlift, so this suits him really well. Good technique from both guys. Cheer them on! Here's the champion three! Having a short rest. Come on guys, keep going. I think we're going to get out another one. The whistle's gone. For the call.
You have to share that room with someone you've got a height difference. Hopefully that doesn't affect us too much on things like the shoulder press, but we'll battle out.
Well, great result guys, good luck with the next event. Okay, one rep. Two rep. Ilka's guiding them through their timing. Good technique again, keeping her back flat, driving through, fully extended. Can they push out some more reps? Give them a big cheer! Their legs will be burning now, it's getting harder, cheer them on. Jimmy's ready for some more. Come on, Lewis. They're up, one more repetition. I think that's their lot. Well done, Scotland. And they're off, cheer them on. These guys are going fast, they've got good technique. Again, just watch the bend in that bar, showing you just how heavy the truck is. Great momentum, great technique. Are they going to beat 15 repetitions? Give them a cheer, give them some encouragement. Mark's got great grip strength, so this bench is suiting him well. Come on, Lawrence, you can do it too. The competition in the place of Poland. Good luck guys. To be called Lauren, how tough was that event?
Tough. Watch these Irish boys go, I'll give them lots of support and then I'll tell you afterwards because local boys, I think they need some support.
He's right, let's cheer these guys on first. Come on guys! These guys are really similarly matched in height and lever length, so they're working really well together. They're working fast. They're powerful. Cheer them on. Come on guys, Ireland Team P. That's 12 repetitions. 13 repetitions and a hit of Scotland. Come on, tough, but which of the events today is your favourite?
I hate all the events. I like the yoke that we did to start with, you know, like the farmer's walk. I like deadlifting too. Can I say something? Sorry, no.
And what poses the most problems for you?
For me and Mark today, the hardest event will be the overhead, the pressing. Both of us, compared to some guys, aren't quite strong in that area. So we'll try our best on that, but the other events will be for us.
So the ones that involve the legs more seem to be your strength. Well, we wish you all the best with that. It's not a weakness for you. You're doing great so far. Good luck with the rest of the day.
Thanks, guys.